Welcome, Chris and Lisa, to
Al Pallino. We're at the Pallino's here, and the famous YouTubers Chris and Lisa are here.
Hi, Chris and Lisa. How are you doing this evening?
Hello.
Welcome to Il Pallino. I hope you enjoy the bocce bread with the fresh ricotta.
Oh, delicious.
Okay, good. One of my favorites is veal spadini.
Oh, okay.
So we're going to try that tonight.
Love veal. Okay.
Okay. Thank you for coming. Enjoy everything.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Happy to be here.
Thank you. Happy holidays.
Okay. Buon Natale. Buon Natale. Thanks.
Il Pallino. We are enjoying ourselves at Il Pallino right here in Richmond Valley section of Staten Island. And you can eat your delicious Italian dinner and then go play a game of bocce.
You know what? I think I'm going to show them around.
Okay.
Show everyone around. I'll show you the bocce courts. I'll show you everything. All right, everyone?
All right, come on.
I hope you come and try this restaurant. So far, it's really nice.
God bless.
Hello, Chris and Lisa. Thank you so much for coming to Il Pallino. I appreciate it. Today I have several specials. First, I have a soup, soybean soup with the short rib.
Nice.
And next, I have a pasta puzzle. And I also have a burrata special, burrata mozzarella. It's actually two soups. Burrata mozzarella with a little cherry peppers, spread prosciutto, a little speck ham, parmesan cheese, black olives, and also focaccia. And now, walnuts with a dip in the parmesan. And next for the entrees, I have a little pork chop. It's a 7-cup, garlic and oil, with cherry peppers. It's a little spicy, a little white dish. And also grilled lamb. It comes with broccoli rabe and a little roasted potatoes. And last, I have a pappardelle wild boar. Wild boar meat with and a ragu sauce. Very, very good.
Wow, so good. You might like that. Wow.
Sounds good.
Sounds exotic.
Oh, cherry peppers?
Yeah. Oh,
my favorite. I'll put my input in.
Nice specials. Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
Thank you. Lisa, those specials sound delicious.
They sound really good, Chris. And you know what? What do you think? I think I'm going to get them.
I don't know. I have to think about what to get.
You know, and the menu. They have great, great selections on this menu. Anything from salmon to calamari. I don't say calamari, I say calamari because I'm from New York. Brooklyn, to be specific. Okay, and but they have lots of nice things here. They have a big of steaks. Look at this, bone-in ribeye. That sounds like
they have chicken dishes.
Chicken dishes, shrimp, pasta dishes, any kind of pasta you want, eggplants, vegetable dishes, anything you want.
Well, we're going to order and we'll let you all know
how it is
here.
So far, so good.
So far, we're really enjoying ourselves.
At
Il Pallino. Oh, I'd like to show all of you around.
We're at Il Pallino's here, and the famous YouTubers Chris and Lisa are here.
Il Pallino has a DJ and also live music. Such a wonderful place. It's a nice place to bring your family and your friends.
Hello, Chris and Lisa. I hope you enjoy Il Pallino.
Thank you so much. Now, what is this for?
Bocce bread.
Bocce bread. Look at that, Chris. A bocce bread.
Bocce bread?
Bocce bread. You know bocce means kiss in Italian?
Oh, I love that.
I think Chris knows.
Oh, I know that. And you know what? I'm going to give you one, Lisa.
The Pallino is the ball, and that's where we are tonight. We are at Il Pallino, and this is a restaurant / bocce court. Could you imagine?
Yes, people actually play bocce in the restaurant, and they eat a wonderful dinner.
So if you eat your lovely Italian dinner, you go on the other side, and you play a game of bocce.
That's so much fun.
And you burn off all the delicious Italian food.
That's it. You bring your family and your friends and have a nice game of bocce here. Besides eating this delicious food, this is amazing.
And maybe the people don't know what bocce is, Chris. Explain to them.
Oh, bocce is an Italian game. It's almost like a bowling game. It's a lot of fun also. And it originated in Italy. And all the Italians know about bocce. And if you're not Italian, come, come. It doesn't matter, Italian or not, you would love a game of bocce.
Come along to New Pallino.
This is a great restaurant,
wow.
Lisa.
Oh yeah.
It really is. Bocce bread. There it is. Take off a little piece. Here is the olive oil and ragout.
It's a beautiful restaurant. I'm very happy to be here. Brand new to the neighborhood, right guys?
Yes, it is, absolutely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, we're at Pallino. We're trying this bread. It's really delicious. Our second time here. And I want to wish everybody a happy holiday. Buon Natale. And I hope a lot of people come here because it's delicious.
The food is very good. Second time here. We enjoy every minute.
Awesome restaurant. Very good food. Have a happy new year.
This is Bill Pallino. We've been here before. The food is Harry's World. And the owner, Mike, is a wonderful guy. Treats everybody right. Excellent place.
The service is great.
We enjoy the food here.
And the bocce.
And the bocce.
Love you too.
He's my bocce. I got my own bocce.
Chris, you enjoy the muscles.
Wow, look at those muscles.
Oh, they look delicious.
Chris, these are delicious muscles. You have to try them. Excellent. These muscles are that great. Wow. We love seafood.
Juicy, done to perfection. Wonderful steak. What do you have, Lisa?
I have my favorite salmon. You know I love that.
How is it?
Excellent. Delicious.
That's some piece of steak. Delicious. Oh, you have to come. Try this place. It doesn't get better than this. Delicious food, live music, and in the next room there is a DJ. But I am so enjoying myself tonight. Come to El Pallino. You don't know what it's like the way I love you. You don't know. Love you, Lisa. She's you. Amazing. She really is.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Lisa. You're amazing. Amazing. Come down to El Pallino and you'll enjoy such amazing live music. All right, I'm gonna show them around, Lisa.
All right.
El Pallino also has a DJ. Live music and a DJ. Pallino has wonderful DJ. Right after you're eating, you play bocce. It's just an outrageous great restaurant. So you have to all come down to El Pallino.
I am standing here with the wonderful Michael Lombardi, who just opened up this fantastic
Pallino in early May. I would say by July we had a brand new kitchen in here. You know, some of the equipment wasn't usable, so we decided to go all brand new. So I had warranties, something less to worry about with my first restaurant. You know, and it's been an up and down, but starting in December we've really been doing well. A lot of parties, Christmas parties, and you know, dinner and parties. And people some dancing in the bocce lounge.
I see that you have a wonderful clientele. We just sat amazing dining room and had the most delicious food you've ever imagined by the most amazing staff. They go above and beyond to serve you. And you know what? I'm just looking at this kitchen, the way it's operating. Seeing the food is delicious. And you're the only one working.
Yeah, let's take a look around.
Yeah. And it's an impeccable show.
They didn't know you were coming.
Amazing and impeccable. This is incredible. Look at these guys working.
Is Emmanuel our chef?
Hi, Emmanuel. The food with my salmon and his ribeye steak was delicious. Right. My compliments. Out of this world. The taste is amazing. Food is delicious. You will not be disappointed.
Well, this is where all the magic happens. That's what Michael said.
What a kitchen.
Amazing.
Food is fresh. It's clean and beautiful.
And fresh.
Out of this world.
The best cut. The salmon was out of this world. The mussels. Chris, tell them about your steak.
My steak was so juicy and tender that I haven't had a steak like that in a very long time. Really enjoyed it. It's a great place. You have to come down to Il Pallino, right, Lisa?
Il Pallino, right here in Richmond Valley on Staten Island. Will not be disappointed.
Staten Island.
Coming through. Look at the salad. Wow. Potatoes. And the grand pork. Now that steak was what? This steak was the most delicious ribeye you've ever had. Delicious. Your master chef right there.
Hope you enjoyed our video. Come down to Il Pallino. And you're going to really love it.
Look at that, Chris.
Oh, look at this.
Put the camera around.
Wow.
That's cool. That's cool. The Andy Bob?
Yeah.
All right.
Wow.
Bella, bella. Look at the walnuts. I see sopressata, the prosciutto. Wow. Look at this. There's a masterpiece. Rub along.
Okay, I'm done. Ooh, thank you. Nice. Pallino. The only place to stay.
Mangia, buona.